enjoy it. Thank you so much for being here.
Really thrilled to get to work with these awesome students. I want to shout out to Miriam and Callum and Ruby, students from Montclair, who are questioning with us tonight. To our accompanists, like Jason mentioned, JD Williams, we are so excited to have you, and Ally Tarwater, who will be playing with us later. So this first piece was Bonsai Abba. This is a welcome song. You might have noticed in your program that most of the songs have a little note beneath them that say they're either a book song or a lullaby, which is our theme for the concert tonight. So without further ado, enjoy.
Thank you.
to rehearse, if it's not obvious. We had a lot of fun with Southern accents and rehearsing various spoken parts of the Crawdad song. So we are so excited to welcome Alex Harwater to play some flute with us for this last piece. I'm very lucky that I get to teach alongside her in the music department here at NHS. And without further ado, here's our final piece with our awesome concert choir. This is The Turtle Dove. One more applause. Yeah. piece, The Turtle Dove. Thank you again to Allie for playing with us. It's so awesome that we have an amazing flautist in-house to be all of our ensembles, right? It's pretty cool. So thank you so much, Concert Choir. We loved having you. We're now going to welcome Honor Choir to the stage for the second part of our set. Experience with shape note singing. So we thought that would be a cool piece to add to our program, to our repertoire, because it does have a lot of history in the north and the northeast in New England. So folk song, ding, check that off the list. Now, you might have been looking at your program and been excited about some of the pieces that are happening in this part of the set. I will warn you that they are a little bit out of order. That was because I got excited and sent the program to the printing press too early. So it will just be a fun surprise. Without further ado, here's our second song.
Thank you. Angkat anak kuha, angkat anak kuha, tiba kau. tradiciones. Ay, qué lindas son.
Thank you.
live for you. We also had some folk songs from the Philippines, from Cuba, a little English folk song called Scarborough Fair. If you were able to recognize the jazzy arrangement that we've been working so hard on for the past couple of months. I wanted to take another second really quickly to thank all of you for all that you do for these awesome students up here. I'm very lucky to get to work with them every day and to get to make this awesome music. This is my whole job, plus other stuff. But in all honesty, it is really quite a pleasure to get to share something so special with these awesome people, and I hope they learn a lot from me. I definitely learn a lot from them. I also wanted to take this time to shout out some events that we have going on. If you saw on the back of your program, we are holding a silent auction on Tuesday, April 17th. Woo, or sorry, 16th. The 16th. Erase the 17th from memories. The silent auction will be on this stage right here. We have a bunch of really awesome gifts and donations from local businesses in this area, from Chittenden County, and we will have performances from students happening on stage while you are welcome to come and peruse all the awesome stuff that we have up for auction. So please join us for that. It will be a really awesome evening of music, and hopefully you can bring something really cool home and support our music department through that. So here is our last piece of the evening, another lullaby, and a parting song, if you will. Thank you for coming out tonight.
Oh, the money, the treasure.
supporting the MHS Arts and these awesome students up here. Let's give everybody one more round of applause.